Good morning, I'm Marion Wheater, the principal of Saxonwold Primary School. Today was the first day of the start of the school year, and we've had a busy morning, lots of excited children, those and excited parents coming back after the holidays, and of course all our new grade ones, very excited to be wearing uniform and coming into school. All in all, the process went well. The online applications are working well, and we're looking forward to an exciting new year.